You know, consumer fireworks can add a lot of fun and excitement to any party or holiday event. Hi, I'm Captain Joe Bruni with over 3 decades of firefighting and emergency medical service response. What we're going to talk about is the possible disposal of the common fireworks. Consumer fireworks, once they are used and spent, should be disposed of in the trash after soaking them in water. The common garden hose could be used, or a common bucket of water. A firework that is a dud or that has been a spent firework that's already been used can remain hot for a significant period of time. If it remains hot for a significant period of time, it can cause fires and other problems if thrown into the trash without proper disposal and extinguishment techniques. The common firework that is a dud or a misfire can also be disposed of by placing in a bucket of water prior to throwing into the trash. This is a good safety practice to eliminate the possibility of fires from occurring. I'm Captain Joe Bruni. Stay safe, and we'll see you next time.